And welcome back to some more Dark Souls. I am Prototype Master, and we are going on another wonderful adventure of dying. We are back. Last time we managed to find out where we were going. We came across a village full of tough bird people that were also sophisticated Wolverine / swordsmen. We found a knight who kicked my ass a few times, and I got the drop on him with ease. And we found some more people to talk to. So we're still going to be continuing figuring out where to go. If there's one thing I do know about this DLC, it's actually pretty nice. It's actually really nice, hold on, matter of fact, let me actually get a good point of view of all this, just wow. Just look at all this. Let me do a slow pan over. Just look at all of this, though. Just fucking beautiful. Well, that's enough sightseeing. Let's continue on our journey. We'll sightsee some more while we're passing on through. Where are those two? Actually, can I just head over? I'm going to head up here. Oh, shit. Are you asleep? Yes, he was. What about up here? Oh, shit. Make sure he doesn't see me, that's for sure. Get into your blind spot! God damn it. I should probably upgrade my sword a lot more. This is the Astora sword. Lock. Dodge. Ow. I didn't dodge that. Dodge! No! No, 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 no! Not alright! Not alright! Not alright! I'm trapped! That was not alright. I got trapped. Well, welcome to Dark Souls, Ashes of Ariandel. Again, I should have said welcome to this like a while back, but I didn't. Kill these two right away. Get out of here. Didn't realize I could actually do that. That makes this a lot easier. Ow. He signaled them. Boy, if you don't. Not let that happen again. Dead. Why didn't I do this before? This actually could have been helpful on so many occasions. Fuck was that? Why? Wait, let's see if I can. Okay, no, I can't. 1, 2, 3, 4. Dodge! And pow. Pow, pow, pow. Anything back here? No. Prism stones. I don't really... I know the prism stones are used to mark your way, but really... they don't really have much purpose. They really don't. Because you can easily figure your way around here. You can easily figure your way out. Is that fire gonna reach me? He just... what the hell? Drop down here. So what's over here? This? Yeah, I don't want to be over there. Ow! Whoop! Crap. Gotcha. Come on. There was a way to grab them while doing that. I just don't remember how to do it. That's gonna be hella annoying. No! I say I can just run past them and then just be done with that, but I still have no clue where I'm supposed to be going. I know where to go. It's just... I can just go around somewhere. I don't trust him. I'd be just running in blind without any sense of direction, and they just find me instantly. Grab my death spot. No, that's the edge. Locking on. Fuck. Fuck. You guys are super annoying. Do is go around. See if there's a way to go around. Because I'm not trying to attract the attention of literally everyone. Let me just check off. Okay. Don't go. Okay, so that leads over here too. Huh? I reckon that makes me slide all the way down there. So going up. Down here. There might be. There might actually be an item of interest. But... shit. Well, in that case, I might as well take him out at least. Hopefully he just can't. Just run past everything. I really want to just try to avoid as much fighting as possible. Like, I'll only fight if he's in a path that I haven't explored yet. But if I'm already in another path, I'll just run past them. Run past these guys, because fuck them. Run past them. Keep running. Fuck. He was not about to reach me, buddy. Damn that. Damn that. Just drop down. What does this say? Seems familiar. Oh shit, it does feel a bit familiar. This shit kinda actually reminds me, it reminds me a little bit of Majula. You know, the, you know, from the second one. Alright. Let's head the other way, because I kind of don't want to drop down and take a bit of damage. Oh, shit. Oh, no. Oh, no. I don't like the... Run past him because I don't like the look of it. What the hell? Wait, is the shit following me? I was about to say. Alright. Don't fall. I wouldn't even try. Wouldn't even try. So there was something. Alright, there. I missed. Okay, I must have missed something. Just don't know what I missed. I can't make that, obviously. So there must be a path. There must be a path somewhere. There must be. So what I'll do first is try to survive this fall and not grab his attention. So there is something. Is something. But what though? He fucks me. He fucks hard. Earth. Oh, I can do the earth attacks. You want to play element attack? I can play element attack, buddy. Heal. Dodge. 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 Or try to block it. Shit. Heal. I can't see. Pow. Ouch. Fuck that. Fuck that. Fuck that. Fuck that. Fuck that. Oh no. That's even worse. That's even worse. Even worse. Use it, use it, use it. Use it. Shit. Just don't drag his attention. Come on. Come on. Come on. Heal. No. What did you have on you? A large titanite shard. Damn it. Alright. So I now have a giant weapon that does earth attacks. Cool. I guess. So now there's the matter of me still trying to figure out where on earth I have to go. Because this led me to nowhere, and I honestly thought that would be lead me to a pathway. Maybe there was something I needed to find. What do you think? You jump that, you'll die. There is nothing else to say. Alright, 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 I won't jump. Is sprint towards the bonfire. We'll sprint towards the bonfire and reset it all. Boom. And we'll talk, and let's talk to her. See if she knows something.
I'll head off to paint. I promised Uncle Gale I would.
Well, that was useless. Contraption does not work. Is there some way I can get down there? Or is it up there? Let's head back to the chapel and see if there's anything, if there's any information from there. Ignoring phone.
Be, Ashen One, sweep all thought of us from thy mind, as thy kind always have. Leave us.
You're honestly not helping. That night I killed. Last episode, that was him, wasn't it? That I did not know. Something I should have obviously known, though. No god ahead. Are you hiding something? They calm, then like a dream. Is she hiding something? She's hiding something. I'll have to come back. I'll have to end the episode right here, because I need to actually think. I actually need to explore this level a bit more. I'll probably post up another one after I figure out where to go. So in the meantime, between time...